Addictive TV. Now, they filmed hundreds of recording sessions with musicians from around the world, then chopped and cut them up. The project is called Orchestra of Samples.